First, let me say welcome to the team. You are about ready to embark on an exciting journey of learning, serving others, and working on a cause that is much bigger than yourself. Along the way, we hope the team and your career choice is deeply rewarding for both you and your family. Today, I'm going to be sharing with you our culture tree and the 5 termites that we've discovered that can destroy it. When it comes to our culture tree, I ask that you remember them, memorize them, live up to the cultural standard of the team, and I'm convinced team members don't leave teams, they leave cultures. To simplify the process, we've chosen to illustrate it with a tree. We call it our culture tree. First, the soil. Think for a moment of the towering redwoods in Yosemite or the orange trees in the valley. They're very different trees, but the strongest, the healthiest trees, and the trees that reach their full potential have one thing in common, and that's good soil. Nothing reaches its potential without good soil. Personally, I have found the best soil in our life has 3 key ingredients: God, family, and community. With good soil, you are ready to plant and ready to grow. Roots. Everything the tree is and will ever be starts at the roots. In business, it's also known as the mission or purpose or why we exist. It's not something, it's everything. Every decision flows from our roots. It informs every decision. Leaves change, but our roots never do. Our roots are our true north and why we show up every day and give it our best. We believe the experience of buying or selling a home is unforgettable. It is never forgotten. You probably remember your last move, maybe eating on pizza and moving boxes, the moving truck, and getting the keys to your new home. It's because the move is so unforgettable, our mission, our purpose, our reason for existence, our roots, is as a real estate team to provide the kind of experience you'd be excited to tell a friend about. Like good roots, it not only influences every decision we make, but keeps our tree standing tall when the storms come. Our trunk. With the roots in place, it's now time to focus on the trunk. The trunk is a conduit or transport to a tree that transports the nutrients from the roots to the branches, leaves, and fruits. It's the same in business. How do we transport our roots, providing the kind of experience our clients would be excited to tell a friend about, to our organizational goals? We do it through amazing team members. We have found amazing team members are people who have 3 untrainable qualities. They are not trainable qualities, they're untrainable. You either have them or you don't. And that's that people are humble, hungry, and people smart. They are people who are humble enough to work on a team and be coachable, hungry enough to possess an internal drive and strong work ethic to get things done. And they have a people smart that allow them to work well with others. Our team members are the conduit of our roots to our clients. They are humble, they are hungry, and they are people smart. Our branches. Our branches are the collective behaviors of the team. These are the things we strive to be known for. They are the things that show up in our 5-star reviews from clients. The things our vendors, our affiliates say about us. If the roots are why we do what we do, the trunk is who we do it with, then the branches are what we actually do on a day-to-day basis. There are 5 branches and they all start with the letter C. They are character, competence, collaboration, communication, and capacity. Character, doing life with integrity and honor. Competence, being knowledgeable and efficient. Collaboration, working together as a team, not independent or dependent, but interdependent on one another. Communication, clearly communicating to each other and with others we work with. Finally, capacity, growing our capacity to be trusted to handle more. They are affectionately known as the 5 C's, our branches: character, competence, collaboration, communication, and capacity. Our fruit. These are our goals. We call them WIG goals, or wildly important goals. We have high-hanging fruit and we have low-hanging fruit. The high-hanging fruit goals are our long-term goals. These goals need more time on the branch and take longer to mature. Our current high-hanging fruit goal is to be the number one real estate team in sales by 2025, according to the Wall Street Journal, for the entire state of California. Ask any of our team members about our current wildly important goal for this year. They'll let you know. Remember, memorize these, know these. Finally, our seed. Healthy fruit has healthy seeds, but if you consume all the seeds, you'll eventually run out of trees altogether. In business, seeds are profitability. Profitability for the consumer, for the team member, and the team. When a profit is made, it's important both team members and teams replant some of that profit back into the orchard. As a team, reinvesting some of the profits means replanting into the business community and future markets. As a team member, replanting some of your seeds could be towards your education, retirement, paying your taxes, or buying real estate. Don't consume all the seeds. Replant them and watch how the fruit in your life will multiply and grow. Well, you've learned about the culture tree, the soil, the roots, the trunk, the branches, the fruit, and even the seed. Now let's take a look at five termites that can destroy the tree. Number one, poor communication is a termite that can destroy our culture tree. We have found to be unclear is to be unkind. You'll find several ways we communicate. Team meetings, group meetings, pod meetings, Facebook group page masterminds, emails. We are growing a real estate team, not planting mushrooms. So we'll never leave you in the dark and feed you manure. Number two, gossip is another termite that can destroy our team. Gossip is defined as any form of complaint, frustration, disagreement, disgust with someone who can't do anything about it. Think about it this way. Concerns should go up. Compliments can go all around. Number three, unresolved disagreements. It's a terrible termite that can eat away at a healthy culture tree. Think about unresolved disagreements like a splinter. Leave a splinter in and you will get an infection, and the infection is worse than the splinter itself. So when there is unresolved disagreements, treat it like a splinter. Pull it out fast before it's infected. Patch it up with a bandage of forgiveness. Resolving disagreements should start directly with a face-to-face meeting with the person you have unresolved disagreements with. If the issue remains unresolved, involve your lead or your coach. Lack of shared purpose can corrode a healthy tree culture. Why do we talk so often about the culture tree? Simply to communicate shared purpose. Our purpose is bigger than any one person and involves a team effort. You may be in marketing, concierge, or a specialist, but we all have the same root purpose: to provide our clients the kind of experience they'd be excited to tell a friend about. And finally, sanctioned incompetence. The fifth termite to be on the lookout for is sanctioned incompetence. We are a team of specialists, not generalists. You must be competent in what you do. A flat tire doesn't just affect that tire, but the performance of the entire car. It is because our root purpose is bigger than any one person, we simply cannot sanction incompetence. Poor communication, gossip, unresolved disagreements, lack of shared purpose, and sanctioned incompetence are the termites that can destroy our culture. Once they start, they are hard to stop. Keep these termites out of our culture.